in nothing, mud, you left me to die. My heart turned cold December 29. 30 and below the day the hell froze. How did I survive? Blame it on my soul. Fire in the hole. You turn your back on me, it's clear you someone I don't even know. Being naive, the jealousy can poison anybody's soul. Ending the chapter of my life without a funeral. So grab another shovel, dig another hole. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. My seven veins full of rage, draining blood off the page. Angel on my shoulder, devil on my case. But my anxiety, I can't escape. I feel alive, so strange. I'm scarred for life, where's the pain? Recognize your face, forgot your name. People come and go, that's a common thing.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Edson Barboza.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so as we get this stand-up-only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up.
Oh!
The left hook hits home.
Big knee to the body.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that?
Oh, straight right.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Big straight punch. Powerful right hand. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He is going after it here.
Oh.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt. He is rocked.
Oh!
Big left hook. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Here it is one more time. I mean, just stiff.
So the official decision is...
I'm a rock with you, homie. I'm a rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. I'm a rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait. How do you figure that you just go walking with us? I don't know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the wolves behind me telling me, let me at him, let me at him. See God, it ain't me. See God, it ain't me. They about to start a world war. I'm just trying to practice peace. Whole mood about to change. This why.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Yoel Romero and Wanderlei Silva.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, so this highly anticipated stand-up-only event is now underway. Friendly reminder on the the rules, and hopefully you play by them. No grappling of any type. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up-only event. Let's see how it plays out.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, big shot!
Hard straight punch.
He's got him here.
Oh! What a wild exchange!
Nice counter left there. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
This could be it.
Vicious elbow lands to the head. Big shots.
Oh, straight right.
Body kick, look at that.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Oh. Vicious combination.
Oh, he got hurt. Back to the feet.
He hurt him with that hook.
He's hurt.
Shot there, too. Oh, he hurt him again. Oh, very nice.
Oh, he might be out. Big body shot.
To the body.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. How about that shin?
Straight punch.
Now a right hand.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks. Oh, he hurt him again. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Hard straight punch.
All right, coming up next, what should be a good lightweight clash between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Conor McGregor.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round one of this stand-up-only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rule set. Not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all. And if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground.
Nice kick to the body.
Oh, that's a strong slip there, and then the rip.
And he lands the roundhouse.
These guys throwing early. Caught the kick there, Joe. Oh, with authority, the body.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, inside leg kicks don't get much bigger than that.
Oh!
One. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Back up to his feet.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, uppercut lands, and he leaned right into that one, Joe. Left the head wide open there for the taking. Let's see if now that wakes him up a little bit and he learns to get those hands up. Nice punch by Poirier.
Knee to the body.
Damaging strike there. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Poirier gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Oh! This could be it right here. He hurt him.
inside leg kick.
Oh! What a leg kick! Shot hurt him bad in the body.
Poirier gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these.
Head kick! Nice leg kick.
That one appeared to stun him.
Y'all already know the dog gotta talk every single time I come here. No, I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. And I gotta kill him. And I gotta hit him. Just hit the one. Gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit. Every second, bitch, I gotta use it. So I put a fluid in a kindergarten microphone and I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck. Little mommy wanna fuck. And she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the.
It is a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond.
Ready? Ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out.
Good counter.
Look at that.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Poirier gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Nice outside leg kick there.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh!
This could be it!
Both guys landing big shots. Oh!
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurt.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Poirier. Oh, beautiful technique for him there on that side kick. How about that shin? Just missed with the leg kick.
Caught him with a punch.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
The overhand left is true. Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Nice jab.
Poirier gets touched by that kick there.
Good body punch there. Conor McGregor with some body shots.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Wow! Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, there was no chance after that. The fight was over as soon as that one made contact. Certainly one for the highlight reel here tonight.
And here's the end. And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick.
We go back inside the octagon.
It coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah, are you done it now? Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run the town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah.
We get to a lightweight bout between just.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up only event. You got to play by the rules here. There aren't a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway.
Oh!
Spinning back fist lands. Nice leg kick.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Big elbow. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Gaethje.
Oh, head kick.
A nice combination of kicks there by McGregor. Landing a good series of strikes here. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so let's see if he can switch.
Oh! Oh!
This could be it right here.
Hit him hard with that
hook. Huge hook there. Oh, he might be out.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! What a leg kick. Clean overhand.
These guys are swinging.
How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Oh, beautiful technique on that straight punch. Going to the body there with the right kick. He blocks the punch.
All of those are blocked. And there's a nice jab.
Conor McGregor gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. Effective punch there by Connor. Now a knee to the body. That one appeared to stun him.
That hurt him.
Whoa!
Beautiful! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Hard straight punch.
Knee to the body.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh! He's hurt here.
Big body shot.
Oh, he's tagging him.
Oh, very nice.
Wow!
Wow! Oh, look at that!
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too. Body kick, look at that. Big shot to the liver, he buckles. He hurt him with that hook.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Oh, and there is the final horn, and it couldn't have come at a bit.
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready? Let's go.
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Nice leg kick. Very nice.
Hit him with the jab.
Huge leg hand!
He is hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
What a wild exchange.
Big knee to the body. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Well, he's always on the...
Whoa! He is rocked!
Oh!
Body kick, look at
that. Combinations here. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, he wobbled him. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Whoa! High kick! He hurt him!
Nice liver shot there.
The dome.
Whoa! Whoa!
He's trying to stay up.
Whoa! Oh, he's out. He's out. And just like that, the fight is over. Now we...
like the one to fuck. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the livest under God. So don't make me get the gun involved. Catch a charge and run to Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joint falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color car, a little so broad. So I'ma be a staple for the global walls. This that magic shit like double dog. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Wanted, but I wanted more. Make a band off a couple calls. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life.
I was brought up by them block balls. The beat makers and them hot boys. The merry night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them block boys. I'd rather lick a shot ball. Brought up by them block balls. The beat makers and them hot boys. The merry night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them block boys.
Smell it,
money. I'm riding like a shot ball.
I'm from the city with a skinny. Ride big semi on his side. Real life, making 50 out of 5. Puffin' sticky, sipping Henny while I drive. It's how real die, but I feel so alive. My eye up on the prize. Always gotta strive. Take a piece of devil pie. Now my level rising high. See it ripping in the sky like the other side. See my shots is ill-advised. I don't get aside. It's dark outside, it's nuts outside. Try. You parked outside, parallel to your ride. Demo blush just to see 25.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Justin Gaethje. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
That one hurt.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early.
Jackson Franklin's got it.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Mustang got the brain bust open. Play them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that try to clone me. This dirty money help me see the devil. So did it thoughts, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations playing out on blogs. Spent $300,000 a belt, that's on all the car. That Maybach park itself. That Range Rover came with steps. Electric tables in the back on me for let me on. He been 4-4 all year, I put the rollie on. Trapping good all year, I put the rollie on. They parading in the streets, you gotta keep the drum. Say the prayer for my young, no he done. The murder rate going up. I done ran this check up. Get hit up from the neck up. Yeah. The gold yard looking like a graveyard. Murder money, I'm in love with murder money. Old friends of me turn into my enemy. My money and fame changed, then it's getting me. All my hard work and lonely nights, no sympathy. Wanna send a hit, but too far in the industry. I feel your energy, I know you envy me. They rip the game, they banging it out in penitentiary. I watch the shit come out your mouth and it's finicky. I'm trying to love you without doubt and scream infinity. When these billions on my mind, it's hard to be cohesive. Getting that A-Rod money like I hit the needle. Keep a Spanish mama cita like a founder leader. And I gave them all dope, and they pissed off. Got my little hated babies, Wayne, so they can whack you. I got my Memphis 10, Wayne to jack you. I got some DC, Wayne to kidnap you. I got the clappers, finessers and the trappers. And before the rapture, you gotta go and dap them. Don't forget to look at when they after you.
I told Fruit I can see the future. Woo. Told my bitch I love you before I knew you. Woo. I know I'm blessed, blessed. Hallelujah. I'm grateful. And if you diss me, then I might shoot you. You don't fuck with me to feel it mutual. Hefty rap, throw the jewelry. I was selling keys to success.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Conor McGregor.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with the stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Whoa! Combinations here.
He's got him right here.
He's picking him apart.
Oh, straight right. Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
And here's the end.
All right, the official. Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway.
You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight. Here's a good jab by Holloway.
Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Oh, how about the switch kick to the body by Aldo? Holloway's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Good kick to the body by Holloway. Look at that nasty jab.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
These guys are exchanging huge shots. Good defense there.
Aldo gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Wow, what a kick. Huge kick lands. Oh, big left. Spinning back fist. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Aldo.
Nice left kick to the body.
Effective strike there by Holloway.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Oh, jumping knee.
Back and forth we go. And another big kick for Max Holloway.
Shot.
And he connects there.
Jose Aldo with some serious body shots.
Absolutely.
Oh,
huge right hand.
He is hurt.
Huge block there. Knee to the body. Nice 1-2 there. So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Oh, and a switch kick to the body for good measure. Nice job there by Aldo. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Hard hook.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Left kick to the body. That one hurt. He hit him with the hook.
Good body shot there.
He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt.
Round two is next. And there is the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Really good round.
You ready?
Round two on the way.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. He's got to be careful here. But that one really hurt him.
Wow!
Oh, that was a nice inside leg kick. Up to his feet.
Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it. The left hook hits home.
Look at this.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh! Oh, he tapped him in the left. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. This could be it right here. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
That'll do it! Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Wait. You gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Now I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Can still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called the man live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride.
All right, straight ahead, we'll get to this lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Tony Ferguson.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up-only event. You got to play by the rules here. There aren't a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Able to land a combination there.
Really missed with that right hand.
Patented front kick there by Poirier.
Oh, there's a big kick to the body. That left kick from the southpaw position is a very big advantage because it lands on the liver. When a southpaw fighter is facing an orthodox fighter, it opens up that back power kick to the liver. He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Nice knee. Good defense there. Wow! Vicious combinations.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Whoa! Big shot!
Ferguson out on his feet! Oh, straight right. Oh, big left.
Some real power shots here.
He lands
for the fences with that hook.
Whoa!
But misses. High kick! He hurt him! Body kick, look at that. Deep shots! Oh, he got cut there. He got hurt.
Streets I was made. If you ain't know the name, then you should be ashamed. Grow up and show me some love. You always wanna hate. But if life give me lemons, I'm sipping lemonade. You claim you acting the same, and I'm acting the same. But you approaching me strange. You too close to me, man. All eyes on me, it's about to go down. If you ain't know about it, guess you know now. We showing now, but the money. They don't really wanna start a ride. They don't really wanna start a ride. They don't really wanna come and try.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Conor McGregor.
Ready to fight? Ready. Go.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Oh, is he a good counter striker? Counters beautifully with the left hand.
And he eats a kick.
Oh, clipped him with the jab.
Nice hook to the body.
Poirier going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. And he switches his stance yet again.
That one hurt.
Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Look at that jab. Nice. He lands a knee here.
Poirier gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Oh, he's hurt. This could be it.
And now he lands a combination.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big straight punch.
Oh, nice knee.
Snaps off the jab effectively there.
These guys are trading strikes here. Oh! Body kick, look at that. He is going after it here.
Looping left hand misses the target. Oh, roundhouse kick. Nice punch.
Oh, oh! Big left hand! This could be it right here. Oh!
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Big shot!
Now they're both throwing with power.
Good defense there.
Try to establish that jab. Oh, he lands another strike to the kick right under that right elbow.
Oh, he gets hit.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
He's got him hurt here.
Right to the liver.
Under a
man.
Unbelievable.
And here's the end of the fight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check out this angle here.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision. It is a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Nate Diaz.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Fainting.
Blocks the punch. Right punch is there. Gaethje gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Goes to the body there.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Blocks the strike. Diaz is circling to his right now.
Nice body kick.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Back and forth we go.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Nice kick landed there by Diaz.
Wow.
Huge shot there! Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Nice jab by Diaz.
That one hurt. That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that left to the body.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Punches one.
Really missed with that right hand.
Lands a kick, Joe. Effective punch there by Gaethje.
Nice knee to the body.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Huge block there.
Whoa! Oh! This could be it. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Nice leg kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
And now he lands a combination. Yeah. 30 seconds to go in the round. Oh, and he lands another strike to the
body. Oh, he got tagged.
Big body shot.
To the body.
Round two straight ahead.
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
You ready to fight? You ready.
Here we are, early round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Oh, and he's down.
He got tagged there.
Just out of the range with that right hand. Diaz gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body.
Good kick to the body. He hurt him with that. This could be it right here. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
He's hurt. Just missed with a huge kick. Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Tags him.
Hand speed, man.
Such good movement in there. Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Well-placed kick there by Gaethje.
That's a clean left hand.
Wow!
He's hurt to the body. Powerful left hand.
Spinning back fist.
The cut on his...
Oh! Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick.
Big
body shot.
Shot
there, too.
Going to the leg kick now, and it's there. Nice job by Gaethje.
Big body shot.
To the body.
Here's a nice inside leg kick. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
To the head there, Joe. He continues.
Oh, you heard him. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh!
Vicious combinations.
Blocks the shot. Diaz's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. You can visibly see him starting to limp. And plenty of time with which to work. 30 seconds to go in the round. Wow! Unbelievable.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. What a fight! And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
I'm undefeated. supposed to be acting gracious. End of my business, leave no traces. Underestimate the boy, y'all leave you headless. Necklace as a fashion statement. Sweat pouring, let him mix with the gasoline. I say this spark was a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I can really go and fix in a new foreign. We're like block, let me get locked. And I'm off too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Hands up, can I say let? Young Juno in the building. Stand up, siege of Iron Gita. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yes, I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Yeah. Stacking wins, stacking doors. Undefeated. Yeah. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I'm never losing, never let you down.
With a monster, making a wrong move, Mike Kosher. I heard you talk a lot of trash in front of cameras for the media attention. Now it's time for you to boss up. I don't care who I'm against on the roster. Watch me work. I've trained too hard and I know my work.
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Brian Ortega. All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Big elbow there. Oh, man.
Hard in the pocket.
Big body shot.
Body.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh! Hook attempt now, blocked though by Ortega.
Oh!
Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. He can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. Aldo gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here, though. Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Ortega gets caught with that punch. He's gotta figure out a way to get that ball.
Oh, that left hook held up. This could be it right here.
Yo, I came to do damage, not hurt anybody. In the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turn down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the pros. I put down the ball. Turn up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy. That's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Flash out powers. I came to move savage, not hurt anybody. Even though I had nobody when I weren't anybody. Find me in VIP where they can't search anybody. Might spend big money, I know my worth.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Paulo Costa and Yoel Romero.
You ready? You ready? Fight!
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. Romero's overhand punch to the head doesn't get there, blocked by the defense.
Tags him.
Well, fortunate that one didn't land to the head. The hook shot blocked by Costa.
Nice leg kick.
Well, he got flipped to the body there, Joe. Left his midsection wide open.
Oh, he got tagged!
Big knee!
He's rocked!
Nice outside leg kick there.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he connects there.
He lands a knee here.
His hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed.
Wow!
Good job by the Knicks. Wow!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Traction there with the right hand.
Nice.
Big body shot.
Body shot there, too. Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Knee to the body. Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's picking up a shot.
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check out this angle here.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Paulo the Eraser.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment. And
out at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that so true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the Mo-Zoo. This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo with a when a psycho. Wanna give it with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks, but a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks.
Coming up next, a middleweight tilt between Yoel Romero and Paulo the Eraser Costa.
Ready? Ready?
Let's all right, we are underway with the stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Nice jab by Costa. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
That one hurt.
Oh, vintage stuff there. Nice combination of strikes by Romero. And he connects there.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
The Soldier of God gets tattooed by that straight punch.
Nasty knee to the body.
Big left. Oh, straight right. Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination to the head.
Huge punch.
Oh!
This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Hard straight punch.
That's a hard hook.
He took there, Joe.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big knee to the body.
Nice roundhouse kick lands. Powerful jab.
We got a fight, folks.
He's hurt.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
He's got him hurt here.
Nice head kick. Oh, he's going for it here.
Costa gets hit.
He tagged him again. He's hurt.
The Olympic silver medalist Romero gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. And he switches his stance yet again.
And he's looking for that left. He landed a left hand there.
Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick. The stance switches continue. Back to
Oh, he tagged him alive. He's definitely hurt. Huge kick to the body. Big straight punch. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh!
Oh!
Wow! Goes down again.
Beautiful hook.
No! Wow! Oh. He's out!
Oh! Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan, you know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer. It's a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Anthony Showtime Pettis.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Gets that foot to the target.
Very nice shots landed. The kick gets through.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Oh, nice knee. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
That's a hard
hard hook.
Shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
These guys really are setting that fight of the night pace.
Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable to that strike.
This could be it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh, we heard him again. He heard him. Up to his feet. Oh, he's getting hit.
Big nice tag. Straight right.
He is going after it here. He caught the kick.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe
he's hurt bad. Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Lands a nice 1-2. Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Nice leg kick. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Huge left shot.
Left hand there.
Big shot. Hard straight punch. Big punches. Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
That one hurt.
Gaethje gets caught with that punch. He's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Pettis.
Oh, he nailed him! He's in a lot of trouble. Oh, that head kick landed!
The left hook hits home.
Look at this.
Oh, big right hand there.
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Big shots.
Now a knee. Oh, nice jab up top by Gaethje.
What a wild exchange! Oh, another one! What a fight! Here's a powerful...
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Gaethje gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. How about that shin?
Wow! He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, big knee.
Whoa!
The elbow lands and he's hurt. He's down.
Tanny connected with.
Oh! He is in trouble.
Wow!
Oh, and he's knocked down.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh! He's out!
He's out! He's out! He's out!
Straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up is he. All right, let's get to the official.
But I'd rather roll weak. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave.
And if you don't mind, hop off my line, yeah. Cause I am inclined to find a new dime.
Said she love dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a grade A performance. No waste, but the cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in a rape for cans of purchase. Don't get the picture, stay out the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside, Danielle Bregoli. Uh-huh, she a diva and she know that. Every moment with it, it's cool.
That's something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink, I'm about to throw my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I'm hardly can breathe. Hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with we? Part in my jeans.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Max Holloway.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Missed the mark.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight, beautifully placed there by Holloway.
He's moving to his right, trying to avoid that big right hand.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Throwing that low kick.
Aldo caught him with the left hand there.
Left punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by Aldo. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here. Good sequence of kicks there by Aldo.
Oh, both men exchange. Aldo with another hard body kick.
Yeah, you're all over it, Joe. Those kicks to the body really starting to do some appreciable damage. Massive head kick there. We'll see if he gets
it. Big shot to the